Hello everybody, this is J.A. McDonald, and we're here in Mirror's Edge with the continuation of this fight. I know it looks unfair, but that's just common sense. What the heck? What the crap? There. Dodge, jump, dodge, kick, and I'm down. That's to be expected with how many blows that first guy got in on me. Unfair blows, I should mention. Okay, jump. Take him down. And then your turn. Yeah, got it. Now time to take out these three. You guys are the breachers, by the way. I just feel we should make this point quite clear. What? You're still up. Still, what does it take to take you down? Oh, that ridiculous.
I got you covered. We have a policy for you.
Ow. I thought they're not supposed to shoot if their own guys were in the way. And what's with these shock gloves being so effective? And kick. And now. There we go. That was a good kick. Got him. Why would we even have a spot like this near our base? You can't escape from it conveniently. There we go. That worked. Ah, what just shot me? Not sure, but something shot me in the butt, and I'm not sure what. Gotta make sure to use parkour to my advantage on these people. And got him. Just like a choreographed. Choreographed the playbook. Ow. I dodged! Okay, fine. Yeah, I figured that would be the result of that. I should say so. You weren't even looking at me. Oh, I like that positioning. That's a great position. Now I can just take out this guy at my leisure. Now time to go build up some free runner juice.
Stay in place,
bitch. Like a fool. Oh, that was perfect for me, not him. Let's see, if I maintain this thing at full, does it regenerate my... Nope. Okay, here goes nothing. What? I was clearly around the corner. Oh, this is not good. Okay, let's try this. Okay, I gotta get some distance from these guys. Recharge the runner shield. Reevaluate the situation. And find the sniper. Okay, so here's where the sniper is. You're not dead yet? Okay, let's try this. There, he's down. Now he's down. Not quite. Now he's down. This guy too. And get some speed. We've got quite far into this and I really don't want to die. See it like that. That would be something I would like to avoid happening again. There, that's a good thing to do. Okay. Now, I'm gonna defend the high ground, damn it. What? No! No! Okay. Defending the high ground is not good when they're on all three sides of you, is it? I'm sure I'm reading that right as defeat cougar set. Finally, some action. Because this doesn't feel like a winnable situation. This feels like one of those impossible you should run scenarios. That took a lot of stamina. I need to keep my Renard barrier charged as much as I can.
You there, submit. Have your back. We might get
you. Who's that? That's who that is. Here, traversal. And there we go.
Get her pacified.
What hit me from behind? That's right, come and get me.
Subdue her!
Okay, I need to get out of this firing hole again. And okay, we're clear. Let's charge up some of this by doing assorted craziness. Dispatch him. That's not good. They have line of sight on me. There. They were dealt with. And he's down. Now it's this guy's turn. There. Okay. Good. Sentinel class hunter. Quit walking so slowly. Your animation isn't set up for it. It's just jitter. Weakness impact attacks. I mean heavy attacks. Other weakness. Okay. Interesting. Okay then. Other weakness is he's still trained by K-Sec. Strength, he can wreck me. And apparently laser eyes too. I'm gonna go get a little bit of wall running in. And ooh, that's not good. And I won. Whew.
We could ask some questions.
I don't know anything.
What did you do to our friends?
Our orders were to capture them, but they resisted.
What did you do?
We had to shoot. They wouldn't submit. especially the old guy.
Hunter drone.
Run, I'll meet you later.
Deal with him. Escape. Zapped. Okay. I'm not getting zapped yet. Yay. And I'm going this way now. And let's go up here. I don't know what is up here, but I know it's not that thing. And I'm now out of sight. Censor me. And I'm good.
I lost the drone.
I know where to go. Meet me at the construction crane in downtown south and I'll explain.
Okay then. Did I unlock Focus Shield Plus? Well, anything else? Nope. Oh, combat. Oh, I want to get this. Sanctuary. I'm investing in one of these. Yeah, okay. Something tells me the mission sanctuary is going to be tough. Oh, right. Where am I going? Oh, I'm so glad I took out that one. I was in the neighborhood last. So glad. Otherwise, I'd be really hurting right now. Are we to switch places? Got it. Okay then. I'm going that way. That was not the right way. Now we pretty much have to load from scratch. There we go. And I'm going there, so it's this way. These marks always seem to be where I'm going for some reason. Always. I was wondering how I was gonna get through there, and then that popped up. A nice little grappling hook. And he got it. So and now we're climbing up here. This doesn't look good. This looks like where we're gonna need the magnetic pull down from. Now, I'm not a construction worker or a free runner, but I bet I could have got through there. I don't know that there'd be anything through there, but I could have gotten through. And I would have grabbed that pipe. Like this. There you go, Faith.
Runner, come here.
Now. Screw you. You know, don't you guys find it amazing that these people are just standing around with items that need to be delivered in 45 seconds? I mean, you'd think they could deliver themselves in the time it takes them just standing around. These rooftops wouldn't be that hard to navigate at a slower speed. But no, they're just standing around. Not that anyone seems to mind them standing around.
Another crane, Icarus.
Good. I'm up in the control booth. Hang on while I figure out the controls here.
It's a crane!
Dangerous gang leader killed in Kruger Center.
Gang leader killed? Icarus, are you seeing this?
Yeah, we're a gang. You guys didn't know that?
Trust
Rebecca. I trust her to hide us at least. She needs Kruger too.
Fine. We'll go. But I'm not staying long.
Only Field is holding the laws over. I'll send you the location. Stay off the beat until we're
stay off the grid. Beats the news. Alright then. There it is. Steel chip. Boop.
Attention. All work in residential development zone G has been halted. Evacuate the area.
Huh. Wonder what we're doing here. Apparently evacuating. Well, I'm not evacuating. They're evacuating. Wonder what construction work was going on here. Ah, there it is. See, it's always the doors that open outward. Ah. Now, how do I get the rest of the way down? I thought I could climb down that. Apparently not. I'm gonna try this stuff. I think there'd be an elevator control button up here. But there doesn't seem to be. I've verified that that thing isn't grabbable. Unless, maybe. No, that's not right. Well. I'm gonna try for that pipe. Nope, that's not it. Back up the wall, I guess. Not that I know why. Can't get over there. If I can get over there. There we go. Now I can just slide in. Not as elegant as my solution, but it works, I guess. Whoa! Meant to overshoot that by a ways and check out what was on that flat platform a bit. Oh. That's the exit. Is that a building that's falling over?
Protect yourself. Protect your fellow employees.
Maybe. Oh, that's barbed wire. There we go. Black November. They're a gang. Stuck in an old elevator, apparently. Don't mind me. Not a bit. Right. There's a runner bag around here. Of course, I don't care, so. Ah, there it is. Well, it'll stay there then. And here we are. There we are. No, what? Okay, I'll go this way then. Not. Oh, there it is. Not that I'm sure where this gets me, other than up here. What's this? Oh, that's the floodgate. Didn't look like it was being used much, but okay. Did I just do that for a way across? I think I did. Perfect. And pull myself up. And go down here. And up here. Huh. Well, that's a puzzler. Let's try these pipes. They're awful square. Square. Don't think that helped. You know, Faith, there is a ladder there. Maybe if you just leaned the ladder up, you could get through there. No? Not gonna lean the ladder up? Okay. I understand. It's not the free runner's way. What do we want up here for? Ah, that. It's an awful elaborate way to get into your base. Most gangs have, like, manhole cover or something. And door. Whoa. Glad there's not a lot of rain around here. So are these guys.
And that makes two of you. Go on in. Rebecca's waiting.
Perfect. Nice spot for a sewer.
Hey! Down here.
Okay. Right.
I've seen the news. Faith, I'm sorry.
No need to pretend.
No, but I am. Look, Noah and I may not have seen eye to eye, but I did respect him.
You were and friends. Your parents. What happened to your shoulder?
Noah said you were part of the same group.
Yes. We were. Till I realized that there's no peaceful way we can rid ourselves of the conglomerate and the families behind it. We've got to destroy it. Using every weapon at our disposal.
I know what you think, but you're wrong. I don't have it.
Yeah. See, I think you do. And that's why Krugersek is hunting you, and why they killed Noah.
Back off!
Look, you have it.
I'm sheltering you for now, but don't take my hospitality for granted.
Oh,
at some point, I'm going
to
ask you to step up or step out.
That's enough, Rebecca. You've made your point.
Look, all I'm saying is this. You're no longer neutral, Faith.
As much as you might like.
Get some rest. I'm sure you'll understand in time. Tristan will show you your quarters.
Well.
We'll talk again. Soon.
We're in a gang now. And that is as good a spot as any to end an episode, right?
Not now. I need to finish this.
You have no right!
Don't touch him!
Erica!
Shoot him! Who's that in the window?
That damn kid. Get her!
It's a cat.
That's me!
Sweet.
Where's Mommy? I want Mommy.
Good guess.
Faith, I can't breathe.
Well, you can sure talk.
Cat! Wake up! We gotta go!
Cat, K-A-T.
Report it in. Go on to the other one.
Faith, come see me ASAP.
Oh, that was Sanctuary. I didn't realize that I was on the Sanctuary mission. And I was right, it was nasty. And got all those. What was it in combat? This one it was. Woohoo! What's this? I'm going to take that as well. Perfect. So, thank you all for watching, and I will be seeing you next time.